top of the stretch for the ninth race to start our final pick three. It's post time. The gate swings into the stretch for race number nine. Here they come. Off and pacing Northern Starlet, chased off the gate by Filion. A couple slaps of the wheel disc, enough to get her attention, and she'll surge to the front. Down the center, Northern Starlet takes command. Second away came Dublin Rose, pacing up to third is I Wonder Why. Fourth in at the rail, Amazing Control. Crossed over to get a spot, fifth is Southwind Geisha. Sixth away from the rail, left out Pinky Tuscadero. In behind Pinky are OK Hallelujah, followed by Mock Meter, then War Philly, and two more to Southwind Ginger. Quarter snapped in 27-1, and it's Waples and I Wonder Why to take the move to the front in the backstretch. Up front by a length and a half is I Wonder Why. Second at the inside, there tracks along Northern Starlet, sitting just off the speed in third, is odds on favorite Dublin Rose. Dublin Rose now third inside, and she's up on the move as Jameson makes an automatic pop out of third with that 4-5 favorite. She's on the attack right now on the way to the midway point. Half up in 55-2. Second quarter, 28-1. I Wonder Why feels pressure going into the turn as Dublin Rose is up alongside her now, battling on at the rail from in third as they move into the final turn as Northern Starlet. Advancing well on cover, fourth is Southwind Geisha. She's well placed here, as unable to get by was Dublin Rose. I Wonder Why at the inside comes back on. She's got a half ahead in front. Dublin Rose up to her bridle in second. Moving up on cover, Southwind Geisha third. Trapped in fourth is Northern Starlet, covered up in fifth on the outside as the field travels. Travels up towards three quarters. OK Hallelujah fires wide with the plugs pulled. They're at three quarters in 123-3. Dublin Rose works her way to the front. Can she fend off Southwind Geisha and a host of others? Clearing up on the far outside comes OK Hallelujah. And it's OK Hallelujah who's upset-minded on the far outside for Phil Houdon. OK Hallelujah with a 45-1 upset here. OK Hallelujah wins it by 2.5 lengths. Up for second was Mock Meter, finishing third, Southwind Geisha, Dublin Rose, fourth best, in 152-2.